This old Andalusian coast is contemplated 3,000 years as the gateway to the Mediterranean. Over there, where Rome searched for the garum fish sauce for her banquets, now the windsurfers set sail in the view of the African coastline. This spirit of the centuries, this shore of the planet, can only be known by the name of Cadiz. A land so ancient that it was the cradle of many of the images which today represent Spain, from the intensity of flamenco, or the wine which won over the palates of England, the verses of William Shakespeare, and the cinema of Orson Welles. Together with the elegance of the Carthusian horses, a travelling race which is found from Vienna to the far shores of the Atlantic. Cadiz is a land of poets, from the popular and rebellious poets found in the carnival to the classic contemporaries such as Rafael Alberti, not forgetting towns such as Arcos de la Frontera, said to have the highest proportion of poets per square meter in Europe. Here has been the landing stage for civilizations arriving from 3,000 years ago, such as the Phoenicians, and the legends of the Tartessians and the land of Atlantis. It's a province which has Morocco as its southern border. The beauty of Castilla or Veje de la Frontera atop its outcrop with her olden traditions maintained remind us of the Arabic past of this frontier land where the word foreigner never existed. Cadiz is probably the most Latin American city in Europe compared to La Habana and the Coplas traditional songs. So it's no surprise that her bay is a graveyard of sunken galleons, all the way to the sandbank at Sanlúcar, where the horses race each summer, and from where the legend of the Guadalquivir River runs deep. The grand river for the Andalusians, past the wonder which we call the Doñana Nature Park. But Cadiz is also a nature park for music, which feeds as much from the memory of Manuel de Falla to jazz and to the purest flamenco. The music engulfs the peñas of Jerez and animates the summer festivals in places like Jimena with an army of volunteers.
y entre juncos y entre juncos y una fuente.
Here roots are not a dogma, but a custom or spiritual fever, which flows through the streets in Holy Week and swells in the pilgrimages. Cádiz is a crossroads where the steamship from El Puerto de Santa María meets the motors which circuit the Jerez racetrack. The word Cádiz attracts the wind and sends it to the blades of the generating windmills or to the quick surfboards which open up the sea like a knife close to Baello Claudia, the Roman ruins of Bologna, to where, when the planet was younger but no more innocent, dancing girls from Cádiz used to come to liven up the parties of the Roman Empire.